and revolves through space at rather an impressive pace. Never even messes up my hair. And here's the really weird thing. The force created by its spin is the force that stops the chaos flooding in. This is my earth, and it's mine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect, but it's mine. This is my country, and I live in it. It's pretty big and nice to walk on. And the bloke who used to run my country built a demagoguery and told us to be fearful and boring. That he is conservative of politics, but really rather radical of eyebrow. This is my country, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect, but it's mine. This is my house, and I live in it. It's made of cracks and photographs we rented off a guy who bought it from a guy. Bought it from a guy whose granddad left it to him. And the weirdest thing is that this house has locks to keep the baddies out, but they're mostly used to lock ourselves in. This is my house, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect, but it's mine. This is my body, and I live in it. It's 31 and 6 months old. It's changed a lot since it was new. It's done stuff it wasn't built to do. I often try to fill it up with wine. And the weirdest thing about it is I spend so much time hating it, but it never says a bad word about me. This is my body, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect, but it's mine. This is my brain, and I live in it. It's made of love and bad song lyrics, and it's tucked away behind my eyes, where all my screwed up thoughts can hide. 'Cause God forbid I hurt somebody. lady. And the weirdest thing about a mind is every answer that you find is a basis of a brand new cliche. This is my brain, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time.